जय श्री राम, जय श्री हनुमान। फ्रेंड्स, आई एम रियली वेरी हैप्पी टू लर्न दैट द सिलिकॉन आंध्र इज ऑर्गेनाइजिंग श्री हनुमान चालीसा ग्लोबल प्रायण टू चैंट हनुमान चालीसा ऑन इंडियाज इंडिपेंडेंस डे, दैट इज ऑगस्ट 15, फॉर डिवोटीज एंड पार्टिसिपेंट्स फ्रॉम ओवर 108 कंट्रीज to pray for the health and global peace and for the well-being of all the humanity, people in India and elsewhere in the world, especially the health workers, the security providers, the essential work services providers who are keeping the countries afloat. And I wish that during this corona pandemic, which has afflicted the whole world, these prayers will provide the necessary protection. You are aware that Lord Hanuman bestows good health and removes all obstacles, as he did during the Ramayana period when he brought Sanjeevani from the Himalayas to save the life of brother of Lord Rama, that is, he saved the life of Lakshmana. In modern times, India has been supporting more than 133 countries by providing medicine and even medical personnel, despite our own problems and the large number of patients that we have of the coronavirus. So while the doctors are working, these researchers are working for the COVID vaccine to be ready for some kind of medicine cure, but prayers are very, very strong. I want to tell you that when, at the request of Brazil, Indian Prime Minister Modi sent medicines to Brazil, in his thanking letter, President Bolsonaro thanked Prime Minister Modi, saying that this was the Sanjeevani booty that was sent to them. So that is the iconic relationship between the prayer, the health, the medicine, and the good wishes that everybody in this Vasudhaiv Kutumbakam carries for the other people. I would request all the people to join hands in this noble venture and chant for the humanity, wish well for the humanity, because in India we believe that the world is one family. Jai Hanuman Gyan Gun Sagar, Jai Kapish Tihun Loku Jagar, Ramadu Tatrit Baldama, Anjani Pitta Pavan Sutrama. Jai Hanuman.